So today I'm going to give you the book review about Anne Frank, The Diary of a Young Girl. So basically this is not a book, this is a diary. And yes, it was written by Anne Frank, and basically this was a journal of her so that she could express her feelings when she was held in captivity because Hitler was executing Jews. So this book was written three times. The first time was written by Anne, and basically she wrote this book as her feelings, what she felt towards Hitler and his policies and the life in the house where they were staying. So basically when they were staying in a house, they partitioned the room into three parts. The one part was made into a wall, and cement and bricks were placed there so that it would look like there wasn't anything behind that. But in fact, there was a room, and it usually contained a bed so that even if the Germans came looking for Jews, the Jews could hide in that room and be saved from the wrath of the Germans. So she was staying in the house, and then she wrote her feelings toward the house and its occupants, her family, and some other people who had who were staying there. Actually, there were only two more people staying there because of the wrath of the Germans, and because of the wrath of the Nazis, and they were staying, and Anne wrote about it as a personal feeling. But when she realized that someone was taking copies of the journals and all, she made it into a second part, basically deleting the part that was boring and adding something and so on. So this was the B part. But there was actually the third part written, the C part. And in the C part, which her father had edited, in the C part, the book was adapted according to young adults and children, because the book was not that good and it was kind of boring. So her father edited that, and after World War II, the Otto Frank, Anne Frank's father, was the only we can say living being of the Frank family. So he published the book, and then he published the book, and then it became famous. It became famous, but this is famous for what she wrote. So basically, she was a teenager, and she wrote about all the feelings. So the book that I have is the C part, but in the main book which she wrote, it was very big and very long. It was about 500 to 600 pages long, but the C part, which currently I have, is about 300 to 400 pages. So let's review this. And in this book, Anne Frank writes that we used to live in the annexe, and sometimes German soldiers came around. So basically what happened that they were staying in a room, so Germans sometimes came and sometimes they didn't. So when they came, they checked all the houses, and one day Anne Frank's family was nearly found. So what happened was that they were searching, and Anne's sister made a scream. So they looked here and there, and then they thought it must be a cat or a dog or some other animal. So they left. So basically Anne Frank and her family and the other two people who were living in the house, which Anne Frank writes it as annexe, were basically all living together, and they were actually in sort of same position we are in because of this coronavirus. So that's why I decided to review this book, and yes, this is a good book, you should buy it. And in the main part, in the A part, the final pages that all people are good. So she didn't blame the Nazis for doing that or doing this. She said that all people were good. And she wrote her daily life and her life with the children of the other family, and they played, and they would not go out even in the night, because in the night Germans were usually looking for Jews and rounding them up and sending them to concentration camps where they were forced to work until they die. So this was the Holocaust, and this led to the World War II. This was all going on during the World War II, and in 1944 Anne Frank was made her last post, because 4 days later someone had given the Nazis a tip that 8 to 10 people are hiding in this house, and they have sort of a building or something, and in the building they have collected resources such as food and amenities, basic amenities, and they were living there for about 8 to 10 months. So the Germans came and they rounded them up. So Anne Frank's mother and her sister and she herself were sent to concentration camps, and everybody in the house was literally deported, and so the book came to an end, but there is an prologue. So basically in the prologue it is written that this book was not published by Anne Frank but her father Otto Frank. So that's why I first told about Otto Frank, and so this is the way the book